Simon, congratulations again. Great performance against such a strong opponent like Rangers FC. So your first feelings?
Oh, my first feeling is to say thank you to God. Yeah, of course we played very well, but it was not so easy like people can think. It was a good opponent with good qualities. The first goal gave us more motivation, and in the end we played 11 against 9. It was more easy to keep the ball and score the second goal was perfect.
What about the cooperation and defense with Ondřej Kudela? It looks you played like amazing game.
Yeah, I played with Kudi many years now, so we have good communication, we have good feeling together, but also with other players like Zima, like Taras. The most important is to help the team, and today we did the job. Okay, the performance was good, but the most important is the team.
If we look at the Rangers team, who was the strongest opponent? Was it the Kent?
For me, they are all good players. They are all good players with Morelos, who is good striker, who is clever, who know how to go down, to know how to ask the ball. Yeah, we was more focused, and yeah, in the end, we don't concede the goal. We scored two goals. For me, it's okay like this.
The Rangers played very aggressive. They achieved two red cards. How do you see this point of the game?
Yeah, I understand, because also they was losing 2-0. They got two red cards. So, yeah, it was a bit with emotion, with a lot of things. It was a little bit pitchy in the hand with some fights. But the most important for us is to go in the next round.
In which ways was Slavia better than Rangers?
I think we was more good in the finishing. First occasion we get, we scored, and then after we was focused in defensive work. After in the second half we scored the second goal. For me, in front we was more one complete, and then in defense also we keep the zero. I think this make the difference in the game.
For the next round, for the quarterfinal, do you have some preferences in the opponent?
To be honest, I don't have preference. I just want to go in the next round. So if we get a good opponent and we can win, this is the most important for me.